saw the Colt grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Dead man. Thanks. I'll fight alongside you.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Colt's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Focus. Can't ease up for even a second.
Move. Get my back.
Ah.
getting a better angle. On the move. Making a move.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old...
That's not funny. Lower your weapon.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Enough of a breeze today. Feels good. can't beat them, join them. Feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared. Nothing like that crisp air. Took down my first deer not too far from here. I need to count my lucky stars. is hunting you.
Doesn't sound right.
Setting up this resistance.
Hey, cowboy.
Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Sun's out today. Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John John Seeds just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. He's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. To your map to get you started. Lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Thank you.
join the cult. If folks refuse, well, I should say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way. Equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Oh.
zone. Cult's taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
I hope you never get marked.
watch your back better than you can believe.
I don't see anyone.
Thank you. clutch Nixon's death as fast as possible.
Still, there's no official word on a celebration.
How many of us enjoyed watching the real stunts when we were growing up? Not just in Montana, but across the country.
Thank you.
That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. Anyone who can or won't fight for it winds up dead. Cullen the Herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. One of Jacob's favorites, the one who leads his purge. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
I'm sure someone will help us.
Get me out of here.
Please, don't leave me here. Don't let them hurt me.
Help's on his way, I'm sure of it.
Help's coming. He's got to.
I don't want to die here.
What a bunch of assholes. Help me.
Thanks. Can't believe the cult got the drop on me like that.
Nobody's left.
There's more.
them up the mountain.
The cook.
Oh, God.
He took others. Took them up the mountain. Let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. I keep hearing about this chair that breaks people down.
Please.
Pains me to think that maybe my brother went through that. Thanks for taking the fight to the cult.
To the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water.
And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kid said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kid.
With the whitetails they capture. Your deputy friend, Pratt, he's gonna have it even worse. Let's take a better look.
that piece of shit deserved.
Thought I'd be happy. Thought I'd feel better. I feel numb. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now... Motherfucker! Motherfucker! That's it, I guess. So, Dutch was right. Cook, we need to get this out. Okay, Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. Hey, what's up?
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine, she don't make friends easy, but if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot. 1968. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through woodlands as unbreakable as the man himself.
Drubman's place is a fucking fort. If I needed some help, that's where I would go. You should head over there, see if they need any help. I thought I was a goner.
Not sure you belong around here.
My tail's got it.
What's the idea, mister?